No. But yeah, I guess where I'm going. Some fucking.
I think it's Lowe's that I'm going to. Yeah. Was somewhere today and. There was a bee. So it's.
Yeah, hello. I'm vlogging today. There's a fucking bee right there, and yeah, don't sting my ass. Yup, some bitch. Now, hold on, I'll go in the car right now. But, I'll see you guys there. Yeah, I'm in Lowe's. I don't know, my parents is right, I'm gonna go out in here. Because I'm like kind of a snuck out on them and want some Halloween party. And that's why they're like kind of taking everyone kind of wonky. So I don't do stupid shit. I mean, come on. I'm a fucking teenager. So what? Everybody does stupid shit. So. So I'll just look at random stuff. Like Christmas tree. Oh. I'm back, just keep turning the camera on and off, man. But yeah, some grab and go stuff, and I don't know, I'm just back here, screwing around. I don't know, it's this weird little place. Someone keeps following me. I don't know who it is, but I keep seeing like some guy trying to like fucking follow me around and shit. But yeah, it's this. So I don't know, maybe. Yeah, that's him. Fucking guy, I didn't get him on camera, but. Looking right up at me. So I'm actually gonna. Oh, what the fuck is that, dude? This guy keeps fucking staring at me. I don't know why he's just like looking at me and shit and following me around. I don't know if it's because I don't have a mask on or. It's fucking sketchy as hell. It's all hell, dude. Yeah, it's already November, and I went here a few days ago in October for the party on the 31st, and there's all this Christmas stuff still. I don't know why, it's just, it hogs everything around Halloween, because they remove fucking Halloween, but I remember in September, because my parents take me here sometimes, and it's full of Halloween shit. There's not one Christmas thing. But now there's one Christmas crap. But yeah. I don't know, there's. Someone keeps following me in here, and it's like. I'm trying to, like. Make it so I don't look suspicious to this dude who keeps fucking. Smiling at me almost. Oh shit. What the fuck? Okay, I'm really not liking this. I'm gonna tell my parents, hold on. I can like sign them and all, and it's just, well, there's a lot of shit going on in my family. And, you know, my family's halfway across the damn store and all, and I'm just trying to keep calm while some guys following me around in the store and shit. Yeah. I don't know what I'll be doing for Christmas this year. I haven't decided what I wanted yet. But I do like the lights. I'll let know. Okay, fuck this shit. It's all right. I actually get a little bit scared. This guy is just fucking standing over here and shit. I'm actually gonna try and get my parents get the hell out of this fucking place. This guy's like, literally, he's like, he fucking caught me recording him. I was like, fuck. But it's just, yeah, hold on. The guy is fucking following me around. Okay, it's been like, what, 10 minutes? Guy saw my ass and... Fuck. Shit.
At Lowe's, safety is a priority for our associates and customers. Please remember to maintain social distancing at least 6 feet. Wash your hands frequently and cough into your elbow. We are committed to your safety while visiting our store. We continue to resupply our store daily with product inventory to ensure you have the items you need.
That was a guy.
We appreciate you visiting Lowe's and look forward to seeing you again soon. Have a Lowe's steak day.
Yeah, I just came around there and just started staring at me, then he walks over there. And I'm just looking at toilets and shit and fucking laundry baskets, because what else do I have to do right now, because there's nothing for me. There's toilets and okay. There's like bathtubs and yo. No, fuck this. Holy shit, dude. This is... fucking guy keeps cutting through the fucking aisles and shit. That's why I'm like trying to make it not as obvious, so I'm trying to record him. Fuck. Oh my god, just... Oh no, no, I'm in the... looking at laundry. Laundry makers and stuff, laundry machines. Trying to get away from the guy. So I have to like crouch and I saw like an employee nearby here actually. So I'm not gonna go talk to them. But yeah. Some cool stuff, but yeah. Just, I'm not really scared and I can't find my parents either, but this guy like keep following me and stuff, and I'm getting really freaked the hell out. So I'm just gonna get the fuck out of this later. Because these vacuum cleaners right here. And I've been gonna go to this door a lot, so I know the whole layout of this place. This guy knows even more than me. So it's like really freaky. People can happen, but whatever. I was thinking maybe I could catch the guy in the mirrors, actually. I was thinking about that. I could catch the guy in the fucking mirror. Yes, there's a guy following me, cutting through the fucking aisles and shit, and I'm like, okay, I'm turning around, fuck this. That's right. I don't know, this guy keeps appearing. This guy keeps appearing on kind of walk, and he keeps, and like, he's like, fucking staring at me and shit. I don't know, he's like, I guess 6 foot tall. Looks to be 6 foot. There's a fan, so I'm actually gonna cut through here. And I'm fucking getting really just start running. Like, my parents will probably freaking out right now because I can't find them in the store. I think they've been walking for, yeah, it's like, it's not even a big building either, and I think, it's just, I think my parents fucking left me here, and I'm like, oh, fucking shit balls, and, but yeah, the guy's still on my ass, and I'm just like trying to get the hell away. I couldn't go hide in the back, but, you know, it's employee room, but I haven't found any employees here, just customers. Okay, that was the guy, I just got him on camera. I think that was, yeah, I'm just starting to, fuck, I go to the wood area, I can go to the area with the wood. No.